But first, we cruise on to the West Coast, where we drop in on San Diego's Team Prototype, the premier auto performance shop to hook up your ride.
If you want a car with Lamborghini-style doors and all decked out, these are the guys to go to.
Picking up speed in the early 90s, the import and car modification scene has quickly evolved into a multi-million dollar a year industry as a result of revved up enthusiasts expressing themselves through their tricked out cars. Movies such as The Fast and the Furious and its sequel helped introduce this culture to the masses, but it was Asian car fans who put this entire movement into high gear.
Back in the day, back in the 80s, while everyone was doing hot rods and lowriders here in the United States, a lot of the Filipinos and a lot of the Asians had no options overseas, so they had to work with what they had. And what happened was a lot of those people came to the United States taking that style with them, and it was really, really underground before, but after 95, 96, they started throwing events, and that's what started this whole import explosion.
Adding fuel to the fire is Team Prototype, a Chula Vista, California custom auto shop ready to meet any modifying task. The company's specialty is carbon fiber and fiberglass fabrications. This creative tuning team is also leading the import race with its radical door conversions, including their exclusive TP doors, a take on those found on the Enzo Ferrari.
We do a lot of conversions. We do vertical doors, we do gull wings, we do suicide doors. Those are the ones who open backwards.
Our shop mostly specializes in aesthetics, the exterior of the vehicle, interior, but a lot of the vehicles here, they look really nice, but underneath the hood, they got some pretty potent engines. A lot of the vehicles that come in, they spend average between 10, 15,000, but then we have some people that kind of take it to a whole nother level, and some of our clients spend up to almost 50 to 100,000.
For decades, lowrider cars have been the vehicles of choice for customizations, but imports have steadily made a name for themselves, primarily through their extremely popular car shows.
The show scene in the import industry is still kind of young compared to the lowrider scene, which dates back to the 60s or even 70s, where the lowrider people have elevated. They took it to a whole nother level, and the import guys are slowly, slowly getting to that level. In a little time, you'll see them up to the same caliber as the lowriders.
Not only has Team Prototype been instrumental in promoting the import culture, displaying amazing modifications in car shows and in magazines here in the States, but the company is also creating an avenue for exposure abroad with a televised TV show in Ensenada, Mexico.
Apenas están empezando con este movimiento, entonces nosotros lo que queremos mostrar en nuestro TV show es pues todo el movimiento que pasa acá en Estados Unidos, el lifestyle, pues enseñarle a la gente básicamente en México de qué se trata Team Prototype. Estamos tratando de llevar todo el conocimiento de acá para que la gente se identifique con los carros y sepan qué es lo que le pueden hacer, qué modificaciones que ni siquiera tal vez se imaginan.
I think the most fulfilling part of everything that we do here is the fact that whenever we see something that we've touched, if we see them get into a magazine, I think that's the biggest thing. The whole main reason to fix up your vehicle is to get exposure. And if they get the exposure in magazines and especially on TV, then we've done our job.
Now to Texas, where we met up with some young Latino entrepreneurs.